Oh man, Fletcher's hacking? He's walling dogs? Somebody stop this madman. You know, maybe one day my starting screen will just sit here for 20 minutes, you know? One day. Today's not the day, though. All right, let's get the show started. How does that sound? Sound good? Hey, it's me. Oh God, I'm so sorry. Sorry you have to see this. Thank you. All right. How are we all doing today, huh? We doing swell? Swell. Ugh. Yeah, everything's all fucked up. There we go. All right.
Your instincts. All right. I'll do my best.
Okay. Let me, here we go. Just be a little better. Okay, so this is the whole deal with the what you call it. Hang on. Okay, so it's like the... Alright, you gotta kill these motherfuckers, huh? Oh, there's two of them! This is getting out of hand! Oh, I just cut off his horn? Come here. Oh, okay, that one's pissed off for me doing that. I'm upsetting them. Oh, he's got a kickback. Wow. This guy hacks? He's Fletcher? He's walling? Oh my goodness. It's like extra warm in this room right now. I'm actually dying a little bit. It's okay. I'll recover. Don't worry about me. If I get one at a time, that would be pretty nice, right? No, nope, we're gonna have two at a time. Uh-oh. Shit. Okay. Can I, fucking shit, dude. Okay, it's kind of crazy that you literally can't see when he's charging because he's got my... Oh, dude, stop having a sliver of health. What the fuck is wrong with these guys? All right, is there like a jump slash? Kind of. Not really. Skill point acquired. Let's go use the point, huh? What's the point? Why would I do it? No, for one, kind of a pain in the ass to get back up there, huh? No. Don't actually know how to get back up there. Ah, well, whatever. We'll use a skill point later. It don't matter. There you are. Oh, there's two of them still. Oh, no, there's more than two. Fuck. Fucking Christ. What's heal again?
Help!
Help! Yeah, let's just leave. They climb now? They climb now. Okay, I'm going this way. I don't feel like fighting five of those guys, you know? It's something I'm really looking for in life. Oh, I forgot about this ripping. Let me try something real quick here. Oh, that would get rid of game sound, huh? Standby. Dang, it resets the color every time I start it, though. That's kind of crazy. That's a little spicy, huh? It's not cool. Don't ever do that again. Okay. I don't quite remember what this room is.
Yeah, it's incredible.
That looks familiar, doesn't it? Can I slow the... Yes, you can. This will hit me, probably. Alright. Remember finding these puzzles a little weird. Not quite looking forward to that.
I cannot chase the Bogano Vault from my mind. Its vision shaped the direction of
I think it's the
culture.
Second or third planet's one of these temples that's kind of fucking lame, you know? Yeah, so that's like a horse push type of deal. It's like a pushing situation. Yo, we back. What up? How was your dog walk?
I'm in the tomb.
Was it chilly outside?
It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to
do. It's like Breath of the Wild where I can like freeze and then smack it.
Eccentric?
I was like 665. Damn.
But he wouldn't send us here for his
It's less than that here, that's for sure. Not that much less apparently though.
Ugh.
Maybe. Did this explode? It's 46 here. This definitely explode, right? How about we just leave it alone? You walk both your dogs at the same time, or do you take turns, you know? One at a time. Same. Are they well-behaved dogs? Would they be pulling on that leash, you know?
Thanks, BD1.
I bet that Spud's a little feisty. Best dog ever. Best dogs ever. Okay, they're both good. They're both good boys. I don't know if this is actually the way, but we're going for it. Oh, we dodge him. Fuck, dude. Using the power swings are the worst. Fuck you. Also, attacking small little rats is also the worst. Interact. Oh, we pushing balls, huh? So, obviously this has to go to the middle. So we will have to use our brains here, huh? Oh, what the fuck did that just happen here? Hang on, let me contemplate my life. You want to go home and rethink your life.
It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past.
Whispers. Whispers. Okay, so we broke that wall. I think we're gonna break another wall. So we're gonna close this guy here. He's gonna come and probably hit me. I'm pretty sure my first playthrough that definitely hit me, right? Okay, so we're gonna use this wind. This wind. Hey, do we got any wind scientists out there? Any anyone that's believes in the science of wind that can help me do this puzzle? Or people that play pool probably could also help. You know. Oh, what the? Okay. Where are these rats coming from, huh?
Stim.
Here, come to the wind chamber. Fight me in here. Request a hint. So I don't give a shit.
Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD?
You ever find like, you know, you're struggling with a puzzle in a game, and they're like, "Ah, let me give you a hint," but I'm like, "Man, you ain't even a hint at like we're on different pages here," you know, like. I'm not needing a hint. Not needing that kind of hint. I know what to do. I just don't know how to do it. So I don't have the strength to do it. Really gonna dodge my heavy attack? Dude. Oh my god. Alright. Whoa! Went into the wind chamber. You're not allowed in there. Okay. Do I need to go back and do the wind chamber? Or is this part of the puzzle? Alright, I think this is something different. So let's go back. Go back, try to figure out what the hell is going on. I think... Shut up, dude, with the fucking hints. Oh my god. I swear, games these days are just fucking rude. Okay, you know what? Actually, I think we need these two, maybe. And then the physics. We'll blow where I need it. I'm gonna turn this guy off. And then that should hopefully... ball where I want it. Oh, that one's not on. Oh. Do you think I want... I probably want this one on for sure. I just don't know about... Shit. Maybe they all need to go on. It's gonna balance it. It's gonna balance it in the force. Alright, maybe I don't want... Oh, that one's not on. Turn this one off. Then maybe? Okay. We're gonna turn off this one as well. let it get into position, then crank it. Let me crank it. Yeah, so it's going to come right. Oh, yeah, this is it for sure. All right, ready? Ready for it? Here it goes. That's using the old noggin. Ooh. I don't know what this echo does.
These were using Zepho meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.
Great. Secret discovered. That was a secret. Didn't look very secret. But, you know, when you have a 5 million IQ like me, there are no secrets. And if I round up, I am a 5 million IQ. Yeah, you just gotta round up. You also have to not know how rounding works. Okay, do I go on top of this or, oh, God. Okay. All right, here we go. Get ready. That's it. That's the move. We called it. How was your Dead by Daylight going? I think I watched the beginning and end of it. Awful. Awful. Why awful? Bad teammates? Bad, whatever the bad guy's team is. Bad villains. Killers just play so boringly. You know, I just feel like there's like a certain point in competitive games, and it's kind of like what made me stop playing like a lot of like different shooters and all that. And it's that like people don't like just play to have fun or like oh, I you know, I enjoy playing like this. Everyone's like, what's the best villain to play? What's the best gun? What's like, everyone's like Googling the best thing and everyone's just using like the same fucking thing. And it's just boring. That's why Overwatch 2 has been fun. It's really balanced. I like that. Yeah. See, that's a great, you know, but like balance is hard. It's really hard to balance stuff. You perform another powerful attack. Dude, I can hardly get one attack off. Why would I want a second? Hold. Looks pretty useful. Yeah, that's definitely useful. Hold triangle. That will come in handy. I should have gotten that right off the bat. Didn't mean to hit that. I would like to leave. I'm being held hostage? So I think I'm one step closer to getting the Attack on Death Star game working. Because I read the possible solution, and then I switched to the possible solution, and literally didn't even have 1 second to test it. I had to get off. So, you know, it's rough. I ain't got much time. Do I fight these guys? They're kind of hard, if I remember. So this needs to go here. This needs to go there, too. This guy. Yep, this guy's alive. Oh, I remember. Oh, dude, these guys suck. These guys fucking suck. Am I working a new job now? Yeah, the new job is a fucking kid. It pays negative money. And your boss just screams at you all the time. But soon I'm gonna be looking for jobs for sure. Pretty much everything I'm just gonna be looking remote. I don't wanna go into places anymore. Ah shit, I got too greedy. I got greedy there. Should be able to find IT work from home? Absolutely, there's tons. We just shoot up in the air? Alright, you know what? I think I am better than since my first playthrough. Which is crazy because it was a while ago.
What'd you find?
Okay. So I need to get the ball there as well. If I remember correctly, there's actually two balls here. Let's open this guy, see what happens. This way. Dude, there's so many times in games where it's like I'm trying to like do something and I just feel like I'm leaving. Like I just feel like I'm completely leaving the area. This would be one of those times. I just feel like I was like, you know what? I can't figure out that puzzle. I'm leaving. I feel like this is going to push me to the left. So let's jump to the right. Dude, I've remembered that. Holy shit. I cannot believe I remembered that. For sure fell for that on my first playthrough as well. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. What the fuck?
Time for a stim.
Same deal. It's really scary to jump off of a cliff, not towards your actual target. Can you imagine? Okay, that's wind. It's for sure gonna kill these guys, right?
Ugh. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Oh, they come back? Nope. And they keep going.
Oh my god!
Kanjo Shirajna is now following.
Oh my goodness, a scam! I love scams! Hey, how about you fuck off, buddy? You ever think of that? Fuck off, champ. How do I get in there? Oh. I didn't realize they just blow up. So we can rest, I guess. I thought it'd be blowing off the ones back there too, but it's not. I feel like it's supposed to be, right? Oh, just follows me apparently. Sounds good. Another one. Not even in the room yet. Jesus Christ. I love slow enemies. Oh! Holy shit!
Stim, here.
I forget. Okay, that was the move that I feel like is a pain in the ass typically. GG easy. Not even a threat. Oh, use like the... You get force push and then you push that guy into the wall, right? Isn't that the deal? I just have no fucking clue when I'm getting that. I would like it now. Believe? I believe. Or the wind? Is there wind pointing that direction? I didn't see any. I don't see any wind. Yeah, right. It has been a while. This came out 20... When did this come out? 2017? Did it come out that long ago? Nah, that doesn't sound right. Maybe it is, I don't know. 2019, okay. What are you scanning? Ah, that's a rock, buddy. Good job. Good job finding that one. This must be force push. It must be. Oh, Jesus. It's like Luke and on Bespin. Getting shit thrown at him. He's just like, eh.
Lucas. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way.
I think I would be a Sith. The way. Like, you choose, right? It's like you can be a Jedi, you can be a Sith.
Keep your eye
oh, jeez, gotta. Keep your eye on the ball. I did not. But then you like see this hairstyle and you're like, you know what?
Push the ball before it...
I'll be a Sith. I'll be a Sith. It's fine. Also, this dickhead's pushing shit at me, so that's a good reason to be a Sith.
Good. Continue.
Continue what?
Faster now. Complete the test.
Faster? What do you mean?
It stands in the way.
Okay.
The way.
Stands in the way becomes the way. That's so insightful. What stands in the way becomes the way. Are all the crates ponchos? Or some of them, like, useful shit? I think they're all, like, ponchos and lightsaber cosmetics, right? Yeah. I'm pretty sure. I remember you can get, like, force power stuff. Just don't quite remember how all of those are presented. Where did I... Is this where I came from? That's a... Pretty sure it's a fight. Where's that fucking blowy up thing? I don't remember. Is it back here? No? Dude, there's like 87 ways to go. I hate that. Was it here? Yeah, it was here. Okay. So this is what we do. Yeah, okay, that's what you want to collect. These things, the Force Essence.
It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
That's the good shit. And I got excited. I got two games coming out that I'm pretty pumped for. And I'm pretty sure Octopath is next month, right? It's like February 1st or something. And then we got Jedi Survivor in March. And we have Mandalorian Season 3 in March, too. That'll be nice. Okay, do I want to? Well, I can't pull, so I guess I'm not going back that way. Okay. Now we fight. So much coming out this year. Seek the Eye of the Storm.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark.
What are you excited for this year?
The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about
it. Fucking Kashyyyk. Okay. Now we fight. Use push to interrupt them. Vulnerable zero. Okay. Bring a power attack, huh? I'm like, they weren't that tough. Like, do I really need that? But that wasn't a power attack at all, but I had to try. Oh. Is that a power attack? It's not. Hey, do your power attack. You're a bitch. Fletcher's just like your brother in IKEA, just stomping around. Alright, I forgot you can slow enemies. I should really be doing that. That's like a super useful thing that I don't think I did any of my first playthrough. I'm not gonna lie. Oof.
Help me.
Kick of destiny. So it looks like slow. I think I should be sprinting here. Slow, looks like it cancels when you damage them. I feel like only power attacks when I'm close, but I'm always swinging, you know? Shit, 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 shit. I'm out of stims? Oh, fuck. Okay, that ain't good. Oof. Got a little spicy. Alright. He's definitely easier when you don't worry about trying to do the freaking push bullshit. Uh, destination unlocked. I think I actually need to go back to what's the Cal has healed his connection with the Force. Great. Nobody gives a fuck. The fucking first planet I went to. Actually, I guess second planet that I left. I'm pretty sure you can actually get the double-sided blade. And that's like the only thing you can do this early. So maybe I should go back and try to get the double-sided blade at least. I don't think I used it too often, but you know what? If there's a force, I think there's going to be, yep, life. And I think I would like to go life. Cal receives an additional life when using a stim canister. There's so many points here. Mass push. That's probably pretty good. I think I'm going to go life. You can't go wrong with life. Because if you're dead, you can't use any of these moves. So I learned in WoW, my raid. It's like, you know what? You were the highest DPS until you died. Now I'm the highest DPS. I don't want to go that way. Oh wow, those motherfuckers come back? They come back now? They come back now. Oof. He's starting off spicy, I see, huh? Man, busy. Oh, check that out. Nope. Missed my opening. Uh-oh. Where are you even sending those, dude? Oof. Okay. This ball needs to go down there, actually. Right? Oh, what is this? Wait a minute. Hang on. Maybe not. What is this? Is this where I came from? Originally? Oh my god, dude. I'm so lost. There's way too many fucking places here. Did you get any more games since last time? Since last stream, 4 days ago? Alright, we got the double. Yeah, so, okay, yep. We go this way now. Don't think so. You got like two games I didn't hear of and then Zelda. If you haven't already, you should look into getting a EverDrive. I have one for N64. Definitely recommend it. Like, it doesn't stop me from wanting to, I'm gonna go get the FX Pack Pro. I actually don't know that one. I'm sure it's probably the same thing, though. For me, like, I really enjoy playing, like, different ROM hacks and shit, so. The top-end SNES EverDrive. Gotcha. Oh, then I have to do the second one again, right? Used to be called SD2SNES. I don't. Man.
BD1, over here.
You know, I wasn't the biggest SNES person. So a lot of this stuff I don't even know about. There's not a third ball, is there? So can I just now send this one? Maybe I can just send this now? Nope. Okay. That was a door. So I don't know if I can... Unless the wind stays there the whole time. No, it doesn't. Well, then there's got to be a third ball, right? There's just got to be. Because I can't get this guy up there. So, where is the third ball? So does that one come with ROMs already on it? If it has a good library. Or maybe like homebrews. Hey. Fuck you trying to scam me, dude. More fucking garbage. Okay. Special card has full compatibility. Oh, the SNES has such a good library. Yeah, it does. It has an insane library. Actually, oh, what the fuck? Okay, this is not where I want to be though. Let me get back out of here. Right? This is where I want to be. Nah, I've already been here. Okay. Oh, so even the SNES games with advanced chips work. Okay. What about Star Fox 2. That should work, right? The unreleased Star Fox 2. I like that when they released the Super Nintendo Classic, like the big thing was like, oh yeah, we finally released Star Fox 2, but it's like, I mean, honestly, like, Star Fox is kind of garbage, like if you go back, right? The N64 one was such a fucking classic. Yeah, that's the way. Okay, so now we launch this guy. Fucking sit still. Launch this guy down there. And he's gonna do the old alley-oop, loop-de-loop. Will it go without me touching it? Let's give it a little nudge, huh? Hit me. Let me catch it. I got it. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh, I have to be waiting for it. Hurry, Cal. Shit. Okay, let's try again. Oh my god. Easy. Is there something under here? Nothing special? Nope, looks like you just raised the same old platform, huh? Oh, okay, here we go. We're back from the start. So then we put that in there, and I think that's it for this place, right? A little faster, please. I rang the bell. Now what? That's what. Okay. So we bounce? We bounce.
What did you find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk.
I find shit.
Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
The obstacle is the way. There's definitely some good Mario World ROM hacks I'd like to start playing. I like that'd be super fun. Pretty much most of my gaming at this point is on my Steam Deck now. That's pretty much where all of it is. I'm currently playing Hollow Knight, finally. I'm playing some Hades here and there. What's my plan? I'm trying to use it more. You know, the best way to get yourself to use it more is not be able to get to a actual gaming machine. oof, I can't deflect that. There we go. Can you deflect rockets? I think you can later, right? Ow. Hang on, let me get a poncho. Yeah, is that it?
Did you find something, BD1?
Maybe you can use like push or something. Okay, buddies. Jesus Christ. What is this guy doing? What the fuck? Oh. It's the kitty cat. Hello. Hello, Governor. Chip-pop cheerio. Chippy-choppy cheerio. Ooh, speaking of all these fun emotes, my three emotes finally got approved, so they are there. They're ready. They're ready for you.
Getting a strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zephyr.
Up for the morning, Tigger.
I wonder why.
Oh, like a bottle of water. One bottle of water, please. Wait, what? Well, where? You want a bottle of water? It's right here. Let's go up here. Do I force this open? Damn. Oh! Yo, these guys got moves? Shit. Get down here, you pussy. What? Is that not a good place to be? Well.
Need a stem.
I don't know how to kill him. I'm out of here. Be out of here. Do I head back to Kashyyyk now? Whoa, dude, this guy straight up knew where I was gonna. What is it? What is killing me? Oh, it's a dog. It's a naked dog. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Stop it.
Give me a stim.
I don't remember the way. Oh, you know what? This gets you to, like, the weird outside area. I don't know if I can go there yet. I'll try again, because I just don't remember.
Look alive! Oof. Catch him! Back up, I've got this.
All right, now that I've learned about my powers. You underestimate my power. Don't try it. Holy shit, dude. Whoa. Okay. This guy's a little spicy. I'm out of everything. I think I'm gonna be sick. You'll be dead. This isn't where I want to go, is it? Jesus, I don't remember. Well, maybe it is. Fuck it, let's do it. Why not? That'd be a good reason why not. Oh my god, look at my health. If somebody like pisses on me, I'm dead. Literally deceased. I'm so gonna fucking die here. Uh-oh. I'm out of force. It's definitely a way to go. Yep. Use slow to give yourself time to heal. How does death work in this game again? I don't remember. I think just like you lose your force, right? Maybe you don't if you fall. I don't know. Don't quite remember. I think I'm going to go to Kashyyyk. I think that is the plan. Just going to ignore these guys. Probably going to regret that, but whatever. I don't care. That's not where I want to be. Where do I want to be? I don't remember how I got up there. Probably through a series of well-timed jumps, right? Or I just did this. I'm meditate, if you'll excuse me. I'm meditating. Thank you. We Jedi like to meditate about our problems. Whenever there's a problem, I just pray. Jesus. I do it again. Okay. So there's a shortcut somewhere that goes to Kashyyyk. Or back to the start, which I can then go to Kashyyyk. Bro, this guy pre... Okay. Where am I? Hello? I didn't think I was gonna start there. So the shortcut is... Possibly, let's just rest here so I don't have to do that whole thing again? There's a way through a cave somewhere. I think it's this way.
Shouldn't have come here. You sure you're a Jedi?
Not really. Oh yeah, you get a thing where you can ride upwards as well. I don't want to go there. Can I push that open though? No, we'll try.
Converge on the target.
You can't escape us.
Oh, he did. Okay, that wasn't fair. He did like a whole thing. Oh, whoa. Well, now I'm just showing off. Showing off my abilities.
Whew. Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kind of thought there'd be Zepho stuff inside.
A giant Zepho statue. Yep. This definitely looks like a giant statue. You're right. Ooh, what is this? Oh. I forgot about this shit.
Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this.
Yo, a Scomplink.
Let's get you fixed up.
I needed that. I need a Scomplink. Oh, Catherine, how's your stream setup coming along? Ready to start watching? Where's it at?
Wanna try it out?
Slice panels to access new areas. We slicing. We slicing, we dicing.
I see you down there.
Been on the red 2X to get shipped from UK. Didn't realize they came from the UK. So I got another one of their products. Do you have any way to play SNES without it? Or do you need an HDMI connection? I'm pretty sure the TV I have in here... What is this? The TV I have in here... oh, it's not what I thought it was. You just prefer... yeah. Absolutely. But the TV I have in here has like a weird like singular plug thing. It's like a circular plug. That... It's not like any kind of normal plug, it's like a proprietary type of deal.
I see you.
And yeah. Oh! And I'm pretty sure I can use the component cables in that, luckily. I don't actually know where that plug went. Not that I necessarily need it. I'll go down here too. It's a little fan deal. Or I could just leave. I vote on leaving. Parkour! 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 Okay. I gotta clear this jump. Here we go! Oh!
Enemy below!
Below? Where the fuck are they? This is gonna get spicy. Oh my god. Oh, don't go there. Oh, they're gonna fight each other now? I love parrying in games. It feels good. It's like getting a 1D in Counter-Strike. It's just a good feeling, you know? No, I don't want to do that. I want to stand on this. Did you ever beat Elden Ring? This is where I want to be. Oh yeah, you beat it. I do what I always do, and it's like when a game is too long, I stop. You know, I'm like 95, 96% of the way through the game, and then it's like I just stop. I'm like, oh, it's like 4% too long, you know? And then eventually, like, you know, a couple years later, I go back to it, and then I'm like, oh, this is gonna take me like 5 years to beat the last like couple things because I'm super rusty. So. That's what's gonna happen.
I can't hold me, Ted. Can they? What do I do now?
You just die. That's what you do now. I was addicted too. I played the like living crap out of it, but
I'm locked out.
I truly like I just
well, that was helpful.
I only do so much, you know? I get tired of stuff.
What was in there?
He says as he plays 101 Star Wars games. Okay, this is a pull technique. How do I go back without did I fuck up? Am I not supposed to go this way? To play these SNES games, I for sure missed a bunch as a kid. I need to also do that because I definitely missed them all as a kid because I did not own one. I feel like I didn't play my first NES game until like I played with like Jenna, I think. I could be wrong. Oh no, a secret? Yeah, what's the secret? Tell me. I won't tell anybody. Nobody's watching.
I see you up there. He's not invincible. Get him.
Never played through Chrono Trigger or Final Fantasy VI.
Someone up there.
Do you want to know a secret from me as well? I also have not played Chrono Trigger or any Final Fantasy. I did play a little bit. I lied. I played a little bit of Chrono Trigger.
I see an intruder up there.
When I got the SNES Classic, I modded it so I could put my own ROMs on it. I played a little bit. Then my saves got fucked up, so I just never went back. It was also the same. I never played A Link to the Past before. Never touched that one. Yeah, I mean, I truly all these SNES games are like new to me, you know. It's just like,
we've got a Walker firing on us, and our weapons
it is great. I didn't finish it because my save fucked up, so that's on my list.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
People have to join you in doing an SNES marathon, huh? One day. Can you kill this fucking guy? Well, you don't let him drop bombs on you, that's for sure. Uh-oh. you slow this guy? Oh, you can. The end for you, my master. Shit. And once he closes that distance, though, it'd be rough. There we go. Doesn't like a little guy come out of here? Oh, just a regular guy. How come when I send emojis, it doesn't fly across your screen like it did before? Is it not? Do it real quick. It should be. Should be. Here, let me try to spam some of my fucking emotes. I don't know. Not gonna lie. Maybe because I'm on my phone. No, it shouldn't. That shouldn't be. That shouldn't be.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some
you see
real
it?
Moves on you.
From you or mine? Mine just worked. I just don't know what yours didn't. I didn't see yours.
I found the tomb of a Zepho
sage. I'm blind.
They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Adam?
Look, things are really bad down there.
There's a cutscene. I'll take a look real quick.
The Empire is muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Why not?
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you.
Yours.
Fighting
mine.
Walker seems to be more confident.
It's this guy right here.
So, how are you holding up?
Setting.
Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Mission.
Well, I understand.
It's not subscribers only.
More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using
unlimited
the Force?
Emotes per user. 5 seconds
when
on
the purge
screen.
Started, and our clone troops turned against us. My Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. We didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location,
oh,
so...
This should be working.
I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. But they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about...
Is yours working now?
How many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about... Cordova. And where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan.
Maybe it was like the spamming before or something. Survive? Like blocked you, I don't know.
No.
Beats me. That works now, though. So, Fletcher, you like my
That's
new emote?
Can't give up.
I got the skill.
The sacrifice of those closest to us.
I got this guy. Got some of that guy there. Those are the three new emotes.
Agrees.
I plant my
thing?
Seed over here.
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Never.
Sure, but
are they cool?
They usually have plants in them.
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy, but you know you could.
I think I'm gonna go back to.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But
there's
when it's
Kashyyyk.
Behind a comfortably thick wall of umbar and glass, that's perfection.
Yeah, Dathomir. Right.
I'll see if I can find any.
I think you can get the double-sided blade early.
Today, our
I will try.
Military is dedicated to enforcing the laws of the Empire, yielding to no one who seeks to destroy our galactic harmony.
You hear that garbage?
Turn it off, please.
Lying imps. Do you think anyone buys this junk?
Too many on the core worlds. Their daily lives haven't changed much since the Empire took over.
Oh, come on. Some of them are even richer than before. Not like the expendable worlds. Not like Laterra.
As long as the Emperor keeps the right people happy, it'll never stop.
That's why we need the Jedi.
Then we better get this holo thing fast.
Oh, that's why you need the Jedi, huh?
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Where's my chair? Where's my chair? My chair. Okay. There it goes. All right. So, I don't think the blade's even that far. Should be fairly easy to get to, right? Can you not climb this? It's fucking lame. This is a shortcut. You really can't climb that? I could have sworn you could. Maybe you need something to climb it. Like a tool. Master Skywalker, I am a tool. You like skip across? Oh, yep. Fuck. Too much skipping. Okay. Let's try not to be a fucking idiot again. Thank you. Christ, dude. Man, I swear, patience kills me more than anything ever. I gotta stop trying to hit buttons to like go faster. They all just kill me. They all kill me faster. All right, so I'm gonna go. What's this? Is this the shortcut? Let's go. Where's the rope? There's the rope. I'm gonna climb the rope. And oof! Holy shit! Fucking Christ, dude! No! I can go there. Is that where you need to go?
Nice job.
Ooh, skill point. This might be the way. Or this is just going to get me killed. I don't know which. Yeah, that guy's right there. That guy is spicy as fuck. Okay. So we're gonna push this here. Fucking Christ.
I need some meds, BD1.
Shit. Where is this taking me? Oh, right here. Okay. Ooh, echo. So this should be more force.
Someone
oh,
was here.
Life.
An outsider, not from this planet.
No. Just a door. Just like use it like a door, dude. Stop being like a show off with your Jedi powers, all right? There's a shortcut. Feel like a shortcut. Considering you like you can't take this to get further, right? Can you? Can you like jump up here maybe? No. So how is this a fucking shortcut? You can't go this way, right? So tell me again why I should give a fucking shit. Oh god. Get out of here. I need to go back up. And oh, this just goes around here, huh? I feel like there's totally a shortcut here. I'm gonna double check this before I jump down. I'm not gonna jump down. I'm gonna double check this though. If it is a shortcut, it is not at the moment. What you got? Oh, hey, look at that.
I need to access this.
Do I want to go back and rest? Because I'm pretty sure you have to fight one of the Night Sisters, right?
Did you find something, BD1?
Got the Magus emitter. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you fight a Night Sister in here. Which I'm cool with. Where is a spot to rest? By the way. And is there a spot to rest? Does my map tell me about it? What is that? Oh no, that's the way to go. Okay. Shortcut. Random garbage over there. Might have to go back to the ship. I mean, what do I have to lose, right? Oh, I do have a skill point. It's fine. Fuck. I don't need skill. Nobody actually needs skill.
Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
But not. Oh, that's right. You fight this girl.
You trespass.
Trespass.
Jedi.
Must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all.
Oh.
Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
You
cannot hide your weakness.
Shit, dude. Alright, we're not off to a good start. Can I just leave, actually? Maybe we just leave. You know, sometimes running away, it's the best policy. You can't beat a good run, you know? Just a nice little light jog. Evasive kick. Probably never use that ever. I'm so bad at using moves. Automatically deflects blaster bolts when he is sprinting or wall running. That was actually pretty handy if I remember correctly. Additional life. might be useful. Force recovery, mass push is also pretty good. Or maximum force. How often am I really at maximum force? Like, am I even at maximum right now? Let me see. If I'm at maximum now, then I will just do that. Can I see my force? Can we not hide my shit? HUD, hello? Sometimes I kinda hate the auto turning off of the HUD. Auto grip climbable walls. It's okay. I'm used to it. It's fine. Disable UI input holds. Don't know what any of that shit is. Alright, well, I'm just not gonna have an answer to my question, apparently. So, since I have no fucking clue. Gains more force when he defeats an enemy and regains some force when he hits a block unit. Let's just do that. Let's just go ahead and get the regain, the regain back, and then should be fine. We'll start with the regain. Okay, so pretty sure the lightsaber is like right under these stairs somewhere, right? Oh god. Fuck. I forgot about the crossbow people. They suck.
Our night brothers.
Come out,
Christ. Shit.
Escape me, Jedi.
Okay. Well, I feel like I've escaped him because he's just standing there. That's good.
Just won't open.
Okay, you do have to go around. Which could be this way or down below. I'll go this way. Let's scan these guys. Knight Brother Archer.
Trespasser!
Trespasser.
Stop him from moving.
I'm gonna go this way.
Get him.
There's a lot of them here.
He's withdrawing.
Quickly. Ow. This isn't good. Stop shooting me. Shit.
Hurry.
Fuck. This is bad now. Oof. Okay, I'm gonna leave.
This will not stop me.
Shit.
Stop him from moving.
Fucking die, please. Wow. Never mind.
Shit.
A solid hit.
Kill the outsider.
Fuck, dude. Alright, this is kind of bullshit, I'm not gonna lie. Get up on the
We are strong enough.
Alright, so they pretty much totally stop you from just running. Very cool. So I guess we fight. They would definitely be easier to fight one-on-one. That's a for sure. Oh, where's my force? Looks like. Oh, that's something else. What's down here? Okay, it's not actually a way to go. It looks super like a way to go. That's crazy. That's what I was saying when I was playing Dark Forces. Like, it's tough to tell where to go sometimes now. Like,
intruder is down there.
Christ, dude. Oh, hey. Hey. No. Dude.
I struck the Jedi. I'll avenge you, brother.
Oh my god, this guy's fucking cancer.
Think you can match me?
Am I still not simmed? How many times I gotta fucking stim? Scary. That almost could have ended badly. It didn't, though. It didn't.
Jedi.
Yeah. I see through the lies of the Jedi.
I will strike you.
Shit. Oof, I did it again. Damn. So heavy attack when they're doing their heavy attack, it seems. They're just like even slower than mine. Which is hard to believe, because god, mine is slow. This fight, what an entrance. What a fucking entrance, man. Oh. Fuck.
Jedi coward. You lack conviction.
Oof, dude, my power attack is really good against them. It's actually insane.
We must take him. Watch yourselves, brothers.
Okay. Yep, another fucking sneaky little bitch. Put dropped. Super cool.
Stop stalling.
I love dropped inputs. I think the way I view the game is what's stuttering for me. So I don't know if that's coming across for you guys, but it's definitely stuttering over here, you know? Okay. You know, it's like I just needed time to deflect those shots, and I just didn't have it. Any more sneaky little bitches over here? See any sneaky fuckers? I think if I maybe jump attack him, it's the best bet. No, we're not.
The outsider.
Hmm.
He shakes in fear.
I kind of do. It's because I don't like this spider dude right here.
Your defeat is assured.
I like how he swings. He's like, and I strike, and I strike. This is what I was afraid of. Fuck, dude. Oh, I don't even know where... Oh, there you are, you bitch. Alright. Shit, dude. Here we go. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Stop dancing around. BD1, Stim.
Power. And I strike, and I strike. Okay. That thing is like just pooping. It's a little poop monster. All right, there's a shortcut that I'm looking for. This is not the shortcut you're looking for. Oh, but it is. Okay, double blade is down here. Yep, I definitely could have just done this early. I think I did this super late in my first playthrough. Like, when you're new to the game, you come to this planet, because you're like, oh, this planet sounds cool and scary, let's go. And then you just totally just get penetrated left and right, just up and down, and you're just like, oh my god, please. No, it's just like the Rise of Skywalker.
They fly now? They fly now!
Double bladed lightsaber excels at crowd control. Use the force attack to overwhelm and clear large groups. Continue blocking after reflecting a blaster bolt to reflect additional bolt spectra enemies. Great. How do I switch? Oh, there it is. That's how you switch. Damn. Yeah, dude, the double blade is so useful for this kind of shit. Bounce these bitches back and forth. Kinda wish I had some health now, though. I did not go back to rest, that's for sure. Did I finish the last planet? I left the last planet.
Someone was drawn to something.
Not sure if I finished it or not.
Energy from the ruins?
Yeah, let's go back down here. Let's go back down here and rest. I just wanted to come here for the double blade. Oh, and I got a skill point. So, we're good. I came here, on Saturday. And then I left. I was like, you know what? I actually remember, like, you can't make progress. But that actually might be wrong. I still don't remember if I can make more progress than the double blade. I think I can. I'm pretty sure you get stuck by a fucking nipple dude. Like, nipple dude's still guarding. Uh-oh, and actually rest. That is the, that's gonna get me, huh? I'd like to rest. Also, remember the enemies can't go through this shortcut that I opened, so I'm just gonna run. Fuck. I mean, I'm gonna try to run, at least. Jesus. I'll try running. That's a neat trick. Oh, this guy right here.
Oh, fellow
Nipple Man. Hello.
I see you met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber. No, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a
he reminds
traveler.
Me of,
studying the nature of
This guy's straight up Merlin. He straight up is Merlin.
You study the Night Sisters?
He's like a evil fucking Ben Kenobi over here.
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. Well, she was only a child when the war came to this world.
No, I'm out of water.
She had to watch her whole family.
Time to die.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin.
I think I'm close to this window now.
It's enough.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Oh, man. All right. What did he say?
How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation.
Well, let me tell you what I know about her.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something?
Dude, anytime I ever, like, if I were to ever see a guy like this, I'd be like, no, this dude's evil. Like, this dude's fucking crazy. I played enough, like, Dark Souls and shit to know these people are weird, you know?
Yeah, I can't jump that high.
Yep, just look at that.
Far.
I can't jump that high. What is... I'm gonna customize my tip. I don't like the gold tip. Oh, here's the Obi-Wan Kenobi. Delia. This is kind of cool. What's the best lightsaber color? Go. Now. Go. Answer. Purple. Purple is a nice one. I like the, you know, it's weird because, like, as far as colors go, I prefer cool colors, like your blues and your greens and all that good stuff. When it comes to lightsabers, though I do like those, I really like the yellows and oranges, and I like white. White's a really cool lightsaber color. I also like those ones in the Old Republic MMO, and they do exist in at least the old, like, Legends books. The ones like a black inside and like a white outside, and then I think they also have, like, a reverse one of that as well. It's, like, black. Well, it's like the Darksaber, right? It's, like, white on the inside, then black kind of glow on the outside. Those are super cool. There was a... In one of the books, I want to say his name was, like, Corrin Horn or something like that. Is the MMO on your list of games? I think it is, yeah. Pretty sure it is. I'm pretty sure his name's Corrin Horn. And he has a silver blade, which is pretty neat. And the cool thing about his blade is it also can extend. So you can, like, hit a button and the blade gets longer. So that's pretty cool. I didn't realize you need a force to do power attacks.
Pay for the Jedi sins. Die, Jedi.
Jesus. All right, I'm gonna die.
Stim.
How do I switch back to single? No idea. What the fuck? There we go.
This will not stop me. Oh, yes. Die, interloper.
Yeah, I think the MMO's on my game list, though. If it's not, let me know. I'll add it. because then that was a fuck up. But I'm like 95% sure it's there. Where's locked on the other side? So I need to somehow get up. Up and over. Story's still really good and holds up. Yeah. It's definitely good. I guess we'll have to decide. Maybe I'll let whoever's in chat vote on like what storyline I play through. When I played the game a little bit, I played yeah, it's on the list. All right, good. When I played originally, I played when it first came out. It's got to be a Sith or Jedi. Yeah, probably Sith or Jedi. But I played a Sith Inquisitor and a Sith Warrior. I think were my two people I played.
I hope not.
That would be cool. Yeah, it's a really cool game, honestly. I think it's free to play, right?
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano.
Yes, I'd be happy to let you guys choose which story you want me to do. I'm not gonna do all of them. Again, I got 101 games. I'm not trying to 100% everything. But I think maybe beating just one storyline might be good for that game. I don't know. I don't remember how long it takes. It might take a while. That might be a rough one. That might be the longest game on this list, actually.
Yes, it was difficult. But you must cope, not forget.
That could also be a good game that's like an always in progress game where I play like a little bit of that and then like play another game, play a little bit of that, play another game. So we'll see when that comes up. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Whether it's a course of action or an idea, we all have to be ready to change.
Yeah, one is great, plus you can do the main story and breeze through it. Yeah. Yeah, you can like skip all the side shit. You know what? It might not be that long. I don't know. Whoa. This looks dangerous.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah.
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Bracca. No threat.
I like how they like, oh, I'm transmitting Imperial scanners here, but it's like,
all right.
They got windows, dude. Like, I look at that ship, like, yo, what the fuck is that ship, and why is it sending Imperial transponders? You know, like, nah.
We're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
And I know they got windows on those because I watched the fucking A-wing in Return of the Jedi slam through the window. I know there's windows. I act like it's not windows. Ah, good old Kashyyyk. I'm pretty sure we see Saw Gerrera here too. Just remembered that.
That doesn't look good.
Anyway, Old Republic. I have not played the Republic side. So that would all be new to me. But I mean, I feel like you got to go like Sith, right? Sith is just like too interesting. It's like really hard not to go Sith.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with them.
Tarfa could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options.
Oh my god.
And they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap.
Ooh, a little saboteur.
I'll just jack one.
We'll saboteur action.
He thinks we're back in a Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
This is fucking gay.
Those walkers
thanks for clones.
Transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I have no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Oh, he's so cool.
They fly now?
Oh, I was about to jump. I tried to time that perfectly. I forgot he was a pussy. There it is.
They fly now? They fly now!
Did you ever hear the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise?
ready to do this?
I totally forgot that you... That's a super cool moment. I don't want to imagine what's in this water I'm swimming in. It's probably some creepy shit underneath me. Some, like, scary-ass Subnautica shit under here. So I think you climb this fucking guy, right? Yeah, you, like, take this guy there.
Maybe we can get up there.
Yeah, maybe you can. Whoa. Climb. Oof. This is a super cool moment. Honestly, probably one of the coolest moments in the game. Where am I trying to go? Not that way. Okay.
I'll be more careful.
Yeah, you do that, Kel. Go this way? Yeah, okay. Let me go up. Look at that. Climbing the AT-AT's butt hairs. Always fun.
Let's finish this.
Jesus.
Let's climb to the top.
Oof. You're shooting me. Look at this fucking guy. Holy shit. Alrighty. Like, what was he even doing out there and looking around? So might be one of the few times you can, like, actually go in one of these and see the insides in detail. So it's a really cool moment. Oh. Oh yeah, that's right. Fatality.
This is L97240 reporting in. We've got confirmed casualties.
Got a confirmed fatality here. Over. Over now. Hey, do I have a... this one?
We have a confirmed fatality here. Over.
There. That one.
Did you see movement?
Nope.
The Jedi!
What do you mean it's the Jedi? Like, this guy fucking knows me over here? Like, I'm on literally a different planet. Say bye. Okay. Oop.
Reading a new ship on scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking? Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling.
That's bad, huh? 70%?
That's enough to stop out these insurgents. Keep us steady. Yes, sir. Got one. Whew. Bet they didn't see that coming. And my family came here on vacation once.
Before the Empire?
Yeah. Weird to be back like this.
It's just a job, kid. Don't overthink it.
It's always weird when you're playing a game and you're like, oh, I'm going to wait and like hear all the voice lines, right? And it's like they're just talking and all of a sudden they're like, we're done talking. We will never speak again. We no longer communicate.
Actually worked. Oh
has a double bladed lightsaber could literally just take the blade and just go forward, cut off both their heads. But what does he do? I'm gonna slam their heads together. Like, ah, yeah, good idea, buddy.
Let's do this.
Okay.
So those are the blasters. So that fires the cannons.
Got him. These, those goodies? Baddies. They look like ordinary people. Oh, yep, there it is.
Hey! Who are you?
Someone who just brought an AT-AT to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. With my fire support.
Copy that. Let's make them even angrier.
Whew.
They won't be using that anytime soon.
They're still coming through. This is impossible. Where are those droidickers? Faster, destroy us.
There's the landing pad.
To know BD-1 fucking useless. I knew he wasn't the best companion droid. I knew it. We're in there.
I'm okay. You all right? No, you're not doing that again.
Let's do that again. Is BD-1 like a child?
Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
Cal Kestis. To disrupt Imperial supply lines. Cal Uncrustables.
Hey!
These motherfuckers just knew, like, ah, let's just head on over. Cal needs us. Our boy needs us. Let's just get over there.
Who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
Tarful's the one that was with Chewbacca in episode 3, right? And Yoda?
A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the shadow.
Sure, Tarful, because it's like, who the fuck can actually understand Yoda?
This is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
You get that over corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel.
That's my favorite slave labor, Wookiees.
A guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manish works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions.
Yeah, thanks for being useless.
Appreciate it. My lieutenant.
I gotta say, if like people came recruiting me to do shit, and I'm doing everything, like, how we're gonna just sit on the ship? I'm like, you know, fuck you. I don't even need you. I'll just kill you both, take your fucking ship, and be done with you. But that's why I'm an evil person. So, there's that.
Right.
Yeah, good to see you too.
This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Zaw?
You don't?
You don't like that idea?
I'm concerned you're jumping from one risk to the next.
Wait, what? I fly my ship in the middle of a battlefield, and now we're talking about risks?
Why didn't you stop me?
My job is to guide you on your path, not choose it for you. So here's my advice. The Empire's overtaken hundreds of worlds. There's a reason Saw chose Kashyyyk.
Mm-hmm.
Saw's goals may not be the same as ours. We should be careful.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
Wonder what his goals are. Pew, 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 pew. So how do you go single?
Doing okay back there, BD-1?
Is it left? Okay, it is left. I bet this game has like weird ass skinny Wookiees. Like they're fucking weird looking, I'm not gonna lie. Fucking anorexic Chewbacca.
Anything goes wrong with this plan,
get a little more meat on those bones, you know? I like my Wookiees thick. I like my Wookiees like I like my women. Harry. Thick. That too. We got like a rest point somewhere or what? I guess the ship? Really use
Things are even worse here than on Zephyr.
What'd you find?
You got a scan?
Little gonk droid.
Well done.
Alright, and whatever. Okay. Let's go this direction.
Be at the other end of this trench.
Remember the lower part of this level being an absolute pain in the ass.
No way across. Maybe something around here can help.
Location marked. Press to open the holo map. And look at that. It's right here. Wow. Is that? Or is that a? What is that? That's a monkey. Are you a monkey? Yeah. It's just fucking vibing. He's like, hey, I ain't got a fucking care in the world.
Looks like a technician's bench.
Okay, there's definitely a dude that fights me here, and I don't remember what it is, but I kind of remember that it's a little tough. I need the upward zip line for that. And yeah. Unless this is it right here, actually. This might be it.
How much current can you conduct?
This is it.
Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial
tech.
No,
that's not it. Okay. It's something different. I don't know what it is, but it's something. It's another thing I've never used in the game, even though I beat the game. Overcharge. Now turn machinery on and off. Okay. BD-1 is near an overcharge panel to turn on and off. Okay, great. Wasn't orange the, like, pre-order bonus? I feel like, pre-order bonuses are a fucking scam. Like, I literally just got this game for free this month. For PS Plus. And it came with the fucking pre-order bonus, so.
Let's try it.
Never pre-order. That's all I'm trying to say.
why? Unless I need to go back, huh? That could be. Probably opens a shortcut here and then... Oh, no. Okay. I see. Oh, Jesus Christ! What the fuck? What the fuck? I knew there was an enemy here. I fucking called it, didn't I? Holy shit. I couldn't remember what it was, but it's a giant goddamn spider. Oh my god. It got me too. Classic Star Wars jump scares, right? That's what Star Wars is known for. It's horror. Alright, I guess you can't go back as well. Whatever. Let's just go forward. No health, no stims. Who gives a shit? Let's go.
Gotta jolt this thing.
Yikes, right? I know. Shit is creepy. Explode now? They explode now.
Find something?
Alright. Pretty sure... Oh. It's ready to kill. That's in kill mode right there. You guys gotta be careful. I'm pretty sure you can force pull those ropes. So you have to, you know, die to the jump like every time I do it.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful.
Yeah, what are you gonna do with tree sap?
And they're rushing to expand production.
They're gonna make syrup. It's the Empire's main export syrup.
Stop them.
They're like the Canadians of this universe.
This map we've covered proves it.
I also love ketchup. I know. Weird. Weird fact, I know. Kinda like there's no underwear in space. Another weird fact.
We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free to
work. No bras, no underwear in space. You don't need it.
We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? He said he needs my help.
Free the Wookiees. Got it, buddy. Oh, don't die along the way. Thank God, I was like, I could really use a rest spot. Like, Jesus. I got 2 skill points, too. Wow. Well, let's use them. Mass push could be good. Holding slow allows Cal to slow all targets around him, increases slow duration on target enemy. An airborne attack that allows Cal to push away. It's probably good. Improved dash is probably something I'm going to get. Delayed combo. Waiting longer to press attack after Cal swings his double bladed lightsaber allows him to perform a continuous sting of high damage attacks. Okay. Alright, I think I'm gonna go that. Improved stims is pretty nice too. Holding push, alright. I'm gonna do the dash. Dash is super useful. I'm actually pretty close to another skill point anyway. A leaping slash. Okay, and then Stims might be after this. Well, let's do the. It's super useful to just be able to sprint and deflect. Like, look how good that is. That is so good. Cal looks like he's freaking the fuck out while he's doing it, but super good. Don't let Cal's fucking flamboyant waving fool you. It is a useful skill. Ready? Sprint!
I'm stepping back! Did you hit him? Firing on the enemy! Is he gonna kill us all?
Is he gonna kill us all? Absolutely. Is he gonna kill us all? Yep.
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire.
Use that as a hideout? Good job. Good job, Wookiees. Jeez, I wonder why they're enslaved. So weird.
Attention all units. We've lost contact with our troops stationed at cargo pad 119 Greg.
Watch out! I can't hit him.
If he gets away, command will kill us.
All allied units down.
I can't reach him. This
come here.
Was mine.
Something's about to happen here.
We found the Jedi. Okay, okay.
That is so cool. I love that shit. Should I go back and do the skill point? Can I even make this jump? Yeah, I definitely can. Well, I don't have to go back. That answers my question, huh? Look what's right here. Skill tree. So now I think I would like to go improve stims for sure. I will probably need some good healing here. I remember the black droids. I forget what they're called, so I'm just going to be like a droid racist. The black ones. They are pretty tough, I think. The ones from fucking Rogue One. Those guys. Not that one. This guy's pretty tough too, actually. The Purge Troopers.
A Jedi. This is what I've trained for.
This is what I've trained for. Maybe these are actually the tough people.
I'll catch you. You won't land another.
Oof.
Stand and fight.
Give me a stim.
Done deal.
Keep pushing. Looks like you're blocked. I'll fix that.
Purge trooper. Electro staff. Purge trooper. Never seen a trooper like that before. Alrighty, here we go.
Tight fit, huh, BD?
God.
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls.
Hit their nest.
You really dead? Get him, up there. Got it. We're doomed.
I love the fear.
You won't escape me.
Like, he killed one person. Like, ah, oh, fuck it, dude. He killed a person. It's over. It's over. I have the high ground.
Moving back.
Come on, Jedi. Fight us.
Fire bat. Okay.
Find something?
I wonder if I don't have to wait for the scan. Can I just, like, leave? And just, like, still gives it to me. That'd be nice. Recharge.
Sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay.
They're drilling.
Oh, short cut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
Yep. You got him. That's all he wanted. Well, that was fucking pointless. Anything over here? No. Alright, let me go up here. I remember this part being hard for me. I don't know why. Oh, it's the spider. Okay. That's why it was hard for me. And it was hard for a reason. That fucking spider. Spiders were a little tough. Oh, there's a... Jesus. Attack, please. Thank you. Where's this go? How would I just fucking dip? Fuck that fight, I'm out of here. This might be increased health or force. I have two health, I'm pretty sure. I had two forces as well.
Very cool.
Alright. Yep. This is another spider. This might be a tough spider, actually.
Hey, now. What was in there?
New poncho. Oh, Jesus Christ! These fucking spiders! Oh my god! I should be double blade in this one. Uh oh. Spin me. Stim me. Fuck, I got greedy.
Help me.
Spiders be scary, huh? Stim, last stim. Shit, dude. Shit. I'm going way too early. Fucked up diving so early. You know the biggest killer for me in Dark Souls is a delayed attack. I can't do delayed attacks. They freak me out. They really freak me out, man. Okay, let's try that again. I can definitely kill him.
All right. No survivors. Shoot him. Keep him off me.
All right,
Let's hopefully not let him get the drop on us again, huh? Where the fuck's he even come from, actually? Wait a minute. Ah, he's still getting the drop on me again. I don't even know where he's coming from. Yeah, they just land on you. Okay. Got it. Jesus Christ. Yeah, let's make it an even more delayed attack. Good job, me. Right, I gotta stop getting fucking greedy.
Throw it.
Okay.
One.
That should not have been that hard, not gonna lie.
You still back there?
Can we scan him? No, he just does it. Look at that. We got a
what's this?
B1 troopers, right? Is that what they're called? B1? B1 troopers? Oh, this is literally like right there, okay. Bam. All right, well, this is a little secret then, huh? Lime. A little secret path that's kind of dangerous and then not dangerous after you kill the guy. I thought he's gonna fall to his death. Oh, there's a platform there. Oh, it's a fire guy. Okay. Are you just trying to scan? These? These explode. Don't stand next to them. Well, this is awkward. Oh, it's sap barrels. Had to try it. I had to try it. You can't tell me you'd see the sap barrels and not try to fucking blow them up in your face. Don't lie to me. These guys are memesters. Is there stealth in this game? Nope.
Okay. It's dark, too tight. How are you doing it?
Oof. Damn. That was sick. That felt like a Jedi moment right there, right? Didn't even get touched. That up. I fucked it up again. And that did not feel like a Jedi moment right there. Fuck. It's fine. Just keep spamming is the way, right?
Still alive in there?
So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. You don't get the prisoner soon.
I don't think ever in my life in like a video game. I've done something cool, pointed it out, and then I immediately do something super fucking not cool. Like that thing where I just walked off right there. I can never just consistently keep doing cool things. I always got to bring myself back down to reality, you know? All right. Well, of the choices of this fucking garbage, attacking out of a sprint allows Cal to perform a special lightsaber attack. Attacking after a quick evade allows Cal to perform a quick kick attack. I don't know. I don't know what to get here. I don't remember, is sprint strike good? I don't recall if I use it or not. Yeah, you know what? I think I did use it. I'm gonna use let me get sprint strike. It makes it look good, but who really knows? Was this like a shortcut? Oh no, look at that. That's a purgy purge right there. This might be the shortcut.
It's locked down.
Alright. That's cool. So that is the only way.
A Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
In retreat.
Good.
Sir?
The fewer distractions, the better.
Oh, look at this guy sneaking. Yeah, that guy there. Alright. Oh, there's a bunch of people in here. So, we're gonna sprint. I'm gonna kill the guy on the left. I'm gonna kill those two guys with the guns. And then I'm gonna slow the purge trooper. I'm gonna kill the scout trooper. Then I'm gonna kill the purge trooper. That's the plan. Do you think I can do my own plan? Or do you think I'll fail? Let's find out. Oh, there's a, I didn't see this guy. That's kind of not fair. That's fine. There was more than I realized, unfortunately. Oh, I guess I'm attacking him. All right. Stop locking on, please. Can you unlock? Thank you. All right, here we go. Ready?
Move in.
He's too scared. Yeah, sprint's good. I remember now. You do like the sprint attack, and then you're auto like deflecting shit. According to plan.
You're weak, traitor. You are weak. Okay.
The god gamer. What are you all to do when you have a god gamer like me up in here, huh?
This needs power.
All right. Thanks for that. I hear the cries of a Wookiee. Shortcut.
No guards.
Oh, look at that. Aw, it's so sad. Poor guys. Let's free the Wookiees, huh? Nice guy, Cal, over here. Oh, here's the guy. Dude, some kind of scary about him just, like, sneaking up on you like that.
That's kind of creepy. All right, these guys are tough. Okay, he's got fists of steel, literally. Oof. Uh-oh. Oh my god! Iron Man's up in here. Oh, he's hugging. Alright. Oh my god!
I need help.
I am terminating your life. Oof, that was good damage. Ah, shit. Nice. Okay. It's rough. You just gotta, like, remember... You kind of have to, like, get in there and get out real fast. They kind of chain together attacks pretty, crazy. Man, playing this again, I forgot how good this game is. I'm even more excited now for Jedi Survivor. These are great games. And you get Wookiee hugs. I mean, how great is that? Wookiee hugs, of all things. Come on. That's wonderful news. You don't get Wookiee hugs in Survivor. I want to play it.
All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi.
Cool. Hear that? I did great work. Okay, so... this is the way forward. Let me go... yeah, now there's an actual... yeah, right? There's an actual... you could have, you know, you could have cosplayed as Mara Jade Skywalker. Put on a wig. Would've been fine. Oh, this way, huh? Are there other redhead characters in Star Wars? I'm kind of drawing a blank. I can't think of any. What is this way? Oh God, I don't even want to go this way. What is this? Like a slug guy over here. Oh, slug guy is not friendly. Hux. All right. Well, yeah. Yeah, there's Hux. It's true. Do we have any like real characters? Are there any real characters? I mean, there's for sure gonna be something from Legends, right? What's that, BD-1? That's a slide that goes downward. I do not want to go down there. I'm gonna leave. I'll come back to this later. What do you want me to scan? Oh, this is a good time to practice my. Alright, maybe I can run away from him. Actually, that'd be nice. Think of any people though that are I can't think of any. Legends is non-canon. Yes, correct. Yeah, so that's the way to go, I'm pretty sure. What is this rope? Oh, okay, this is how you get the shortcut, right? Yep.
That's a brawler droid processing unit.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Alright, is this the thing where I can ride upwards now? I was like, hello? Everyone can control damaged KX series security droids. Alright. Great. Super excited about that. Wonderful. We rest and we leave. New shortcut. Okay, you still got it.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
Oh, damn it. Bank shot.
We're pushing them back. Keep it up. We almost got
them. I'm sure I have to turn that on. It's probably right here.
Need to overcharge this.
You can go up there too. Whatever. I don't give a shit. Let's just get out of here. Ugh. It's like deep inside me, I want to like go to every nook and cranny and do every little thing, but I got to keep this marathon going. You know, I got to keep it moving. Be focusing on little fucking ponchos I'm not gonna wear. But I will open this poncho right here.
Oh, okay. Did you find something, BD1? It's locked down.
Oh, is this not even the fucking way to go? Neat. Well. Alrighty then. Where's my, I really got to add the Wii Channel music. It's like I have the song. It literally was playing as my one of my start stream songs, but I need it on my, I need it to be easily accessible, you know? Okay, that works, I think. Oh, you know what? Does that work? No. Ugh. So maybe I just want to keep it going. Can I slow? Oh, you can slow it. Okay. So that's what you want to do. I think this thing flings me when it turns back on. Kinda. Okay. Alright, well, I see what to do. Prisons, huh? Scanning? Look at these Wookiees got cells that look outside. How nice is that? These guys are treated very nicely.
To the prisons. We need the Wookiees to finish this. Hurry!
These illegal Wookiees that we detained have it real nice.
Go, go, go!
Real nice.
All
Probably the best ever. Best I've ever seen. This is it's gonna be spicy. This guy's got better armor than others. So how do I overcharge these guys? You know what, you have to damage them, and then you can do it. Oof. Got you. Terminating. Inferior Jedi. You are what we call inferior. Does not compute. You're with him. You brought him here to kill me. Let's go, Wookiees. Revolt. Revolt. Get to the roof. Man, he is... real orange hair, huh? His hair is just orange. Like my poncho. Where is this? Oh, okay. I know where this is. No skill points. I guess I'll rest. I don't really need the health that bad, but whatever. It's not like it's going to bring anyone back that I haven't already brought back.
Very helpful.
What is it doing? Oh, it's the power. Okay. Well, then it might... No. They're already back. I was going to say it might have brought people back. But I don't see anyone here. So maybe not. I'd like to see, though. Can I get, like, a sneak preview? No? All right, great. Wonderful. Who's over here again? Just a dead end, but I don't remember what it was. Oh, that's right. It wasn't a dead end. I wish it was a dead end. It wasn't dead enough for me. This is Potter's. Shit. Alright, let's kill the flamers here, huh? Fight them. I'll fight these guys. Don't mess with BD1. Oh. Good job.
Jedi, we don't have the firepower to breach its hull.
We're on it.
I can't fight anymore.
Oh. Stim me up, buddy. You know, maybe the double's good for this guy. Ow. Tell you what, yeah, that did a lot of damage. Holy shit. Yeah, that's good. Bam.
Well, then, well. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Everyone! These have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost.
Yay! Yay!
You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored.
But I'm not the Jedi you're looking for.
We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choisik.
The guy with the slave collar? That guy?
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Choisik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
For the cause. For the cause. Hey, what are y'all talking about?
They'll be okay. Gotta jolt this.
New shortcut. Unlocked.
I'm glad we could help the Wookiees.
Freeing the oppressed, that's where the passion to keep fighting comes from.
Hold Wait, it. Sorry, Saw, I forgot. You're boring. Totally forgot. I don't actually like you.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something.
My mistake.
Project
I forgot. You're annoying.
The Empire
Bye.
Is close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others
investigate new
okay?
Imperial evacuation on Zeppo. I have to go back to Zeppo now. Okay.
Thanks.
Where's that Fair shortcut? Thing. Is it here? This is it, right? I guess I kill the spider now, right? Now that I'm, not as bad? I don't need to kill it now. I'll kill it. I'll kill it when I need to kill it, you know? Why kill it now? When you can kill later.
Over here, BD.
You guys remember that old, Sears commercial for the air conditioning? And like, oh, another scorcher.
Hey, see ya.
New set is going to be whatever temperature. And they finally get it. They're finally like about to call. He's like, I'm going to call later. It's like, you'll call now. I'll call now.
Fantastic. Wasn't forgotten. Mari and Choisik will come through.
Classic.
We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
Thanks. Thank you much. Goodbye. I don't get any more seeds. You think I would have got seeds on this planet, right? But I did not.
Pick anywhere except Dathomir. Hate that place.
Pick anywhere you want. Anywhere. Absolutely anywhere. Except Dathomir. You go back to Zephos.
To Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb, We can't waste any time.
Heard about a high stakes game from when
I wonder if they'll go back. Good choice.
Grease, use your head.
Was it a good choice? Starting to you're saying good choice not to go to death
habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
That is a good choice.
Right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past.
Man, I would love to just travel through space. Just kind of vibing over here, fucking having an epileptic seizure, looking out the window. Like, it sounds like a good time, you know? It sounds like a whole bunch of fun. And I love having fun. Such a weird ship, right? Like, when you think about it, do these ships even need wings? A lot of them don't even have wings. So it's like, why do some of them have wings? I've never asked myself that, and I would like to know. Does anybody have the Google handy? Why do some ships for the planets? But if you can travel through like space, then you still don't need a wing, right? I guess maybe the gravity to like help. I don't know. It's, I guess, right? You can use like less power than if you got the wing for gliding. You know, who knows? But then you also look at like some of the speeders, right? And they don't have wings. They just kind of float and hover. So I truly don't know. All right, do I get mass push now? So if I just go slow, doesn't perform a special attack with increased range. But it's like, do I need the increased range if I've already done one attack? Why would I just do one attack? I don't know. It's like, it's probably good, but meh. Though if I go that way, it might unlock more paths for me. Well, I probably don't want to lock them until I'm doing the mass push. Well, okay, that makes it look super fucking lame. I guess you can stagger large enemies. Okay, that can come in handy. I think there's like bounty hunters that come back, right?
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I have too much more time tonight, so I'll try to get as far as I can in these next 15 or so minutes. I believe in the quest.
I wasn't sure at first.
I don't blame you.
Should I push right in it? Maybe do left?
Probably expecting Jedi from the High Council. But instead, not us.
I was, actually.
It. We're in this together.
Yes, we are.
Damn, look at my hair flowing in the wind. Gorgeous. Absolutely stunning. Yep. These bounty hunters right here. I remember them being kind of tough. Anyway, this is just, this isn't the bounty hunters yet. Oh, Jesus. I thought I was, far enough away.
Sudden movement unforeseen. You will regret that.
the old backwards elbow slap. I like it. Here we go.
Trivial opposition.
Can I do anything here now? Is there a secret in this room? Or am I crazy? I could have sworn there's some kind of secret here. I think it's up here. Oh wait, I can't jump up here though. Kyle, you look like a fucking weirdo. Meditate now? They meditate now. Man, it's like there is no comfortable temperature in this room. I like the window wide open, and now it's like a little bit closed. And now it's fucking hot. Like, what is this? Where do I want to go? Push that bridge down. I can go that way. I think that is where I want to go, too. Yeah, that is where I want to go. Fuck. Alright, let's go push this bridge and then...
Look out!
I'll go back.
Take a shot.
I just don't remember if...
Back up, I've got this. Range support down.
Okay, then.
I don't remember if when I come out of that area, I end up back on this side, so I just want to unlock this just to have it.
Get back here.
Oh man, really?
I won't let up.
Oh, it's pretty lame. Okay, let's go back and around. Oh, Jesus Christ. Wow, okay. I was just joking. You were getting real serious about all this, huh?
Incoming threat. You've got an opening.
Jesus.
Get in there. I'm on it.
I'm on it.
No stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the cave will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
This is not the way to go.
I feel it too.
Watch yourself,
okay? Fuck me.
You too.
I want to go like maybe there. Yeah, one of the green doors. Oh, if I had used my fucking, I don't know. Unexplored? Alright. God damn it, dude. This is the part that kind of sucks. There's no, like, fast travel. I mean, you got the shortcuts, but honestly, some of these shortcuts are not all that short.
Don't fall behind.
Like a long cut, but slightly shorter.
Who is that? We found the Jedi. Pressure on him. Blast him. Move up. Focus your fire. What are you muttering
I think it's called? You can kill it by shooting it. That's all you need to know.
Yeah, that's all you need to know.
Focus on his guard. Don't let up. I'm gonna shoot him.
I'm gonna shoot him.
I hope we survive this.
You will. I'm leaving. Well, this is embarrassing. Didn't have the speed required. There it is. Cal, you little pussy. Grab the fucking thing. I had pull right here. Oh, this guy can jump. Jesus. There we go. Don't need pull when you got push. Gonna go probably this way. Yeah. Everything else is probably stupid. Let's go. Is that wind I can use? Well, I gotta try one more time, huh? All right, well, listen. That's wind somebody can use. It's just not me. Maybe it's for the way back. Hang on a second. What is up here? Oh, this is, oh, just a rocket. Okay. Well, now we know. Can't block that with the saber, huh? Whee. Do I go this way? Jesus Christ! Oh my god, guys!
Up here!
Holy shit! This is what happens when you make a wrong turn, you like end up in Compton or something. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way.
Can you slice this open?
Hostile approaching!
Heard that.
Get in there! Someone get a shot. Taking aim.
KIA. Won't kill me. Don't you, I don't need help to kill you. I swear, I love these like fucking one-liner, like super confident, like bad guy lines. They need to keep doing that forever. For the whole life of video games, they need to keep doing that. It's the greatest thing ever. Alright, this is a shortcut. It's a pretty significant one, if I remember. I think.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact.
Maybe it's not.
I'll deal with it personally.
missing artifact. I'm not sure I've got to kill those people again. That's fine. And
get in here.
Hey, an intruder. Watch yourself. Is he gonna kill us all?
I might.
I can't hold me, Ted.
Is he gonna kill us all? Yes. The answer to that is yes. Do it. Alright. Gotta climb this whole fucking thing. I remember this being a crazy fight up here, actually. I totally forgot about this. Like, there's a shit ton of, like, crazy people up here.
Jokes, BD?
That's a good one.
I don't know. Why? Classic.
Okay. Old little wall jump maneuver. I do gotta say, I'm pretty tired of climbing in games. I kinda just don't want to climb anymore. Like, maybe like a little bit is fine, but I'm just kinda over it. It's just slow and I just don't want to do it anymore. It's like one thing Assassin's Creed kind of fucked up. Ah, this is what we gotta fight. Huh? This fucking guy. Don't play Uncharted then. Or probably the, Yeah, two new Tomb Raider games, right? It's probably the same shit. Is a double swing there. I don't know what that is. Alright, that's just a crunchy crunch. Probably double swing here. Ooh, can I push him? This guy might be a double blade kind of deal. Oh, okay, we do not. Yep, yeah, this is where it gets weird.
You're not so tough. Keep stopping my attack.
He's all yours, buddy. Oh. Guys, wait your freaking turn.
Get the target. That's what's quick.
Listen, if you want to fight the thing, go ahead. Be my guest. Oh, that's a grenade.
I knew it would end like this.
They just blew themselves up. You ready? Less than Tomb Raider Uncharted, you would QTES in the middle of a long ass climb. Oh, God. I'm done with that. Like, it was cool, like, during the beginning of, like, Assassin's Creed, like, that kind of era. You're like, oh, look at me, I'm navigating everywhere, like, but, like, once it's not new anymore, it's just kind of, like, annoying. This is the shortcut. Leave.
Come on, BD.
Right? Oh, yeah, and this is, like, the way to go. Inaccessible, blocked, because I need pull. Unexplored. I should go check that out first. It's not the way. Yeah, let's go this way first. Oh, yeah, this is later. Okay.
Don't fall behind.
Right, pretty sure this is the shortcut. Yep, shortcut unlocked. Look, my headphones are about to die. It's kind of perfect timing, right? Then this is this room, right? Yeah, this. Okay. So let's do this. We're gonna meditate here, run out to the right. And, yeah. Let's go here. Those guys will ignore you. Noted. Oh.
Someone else get in here.
Got those people here.
Did anyone hit him? Why did you kill them all?
Why did you kill them all? One more. There's not one more. Okay. Well, then that right there is gonna end it for tonight. What's today? Wednesday, so only a couple more days. I'll be back in a few more nights for more of this. Maybe I'll have Attack of the Death Star working then if I get some time here. Hopefully. And if not, I don't know. I might throw in like a random Monday here and there as well if I have time. Some night. And I have energy. Honestly, these nights, I'm fucking tired. I don't know. We'll see. But anyway, thank you all so much for joining me tonight. I appreciate it. It's been a lot of fun. I feel like I'm actually doing fairly decent at this game. I'm not going to lie. I'm feeling pretty good. This is the best I think I've ever done on stream with any game ever. So, I'm feeling good. Yeah. So, thank you all. I'll catch you all later. Bye!